passenger in the bus was pronounced dead at the scene. Four other people suffered minor injuries. Two men aged 21 and 26 and from Poland have been arrested on suspicion of driving offences. The death toll in Turkey following a suspected suicide bombing at a wedding has risen to 50. Dozens more people have been injured in the attack in Gaziantep. The country's president Erdogan believes it was most likely carried out by Islamic State. And organisers of the Bournemouth Air Festival say the flying should begin as scheduled today. Most of yesterday's flights were grounded because of strong winds. Completed an historic double-double last night, winning the 5,000 metres title, having already won the 10,000. Derek Redmond, who took part in the 1992 Olympics in Barcelona, says Farah has done remarkably well to replicate his 2012 success.
This was the toughest out of the four, I think. Take the two we did in London last year, possibly have more pressure on it.